Abe glory, Olorun Mustafa, mi o la la lo. Wa sore emergency.
Nipa tabade ikolo re pada. O ma da be po nla la ni. Mo ni gbogbo akolo re a o da pada fun o. Ti gbogbo to gba mi leni. A so tele akoko ti mo ran jade si aye re ni. O ti fa iko si inu aye re. Ni oruko Jesu lone ani lone loruko Jesu o ya pare
amen padua fun gbogbo eda to wo mi to de ngbo mi lowo lowo loruko Jesu olorun olubukun o ya ko buku fun
amen
je ki olorun ala fie pelu gbogbo eda eniyan
it's everybody
to gbo won mi
like listen to me
jake jado agbaye
the whole world
gbogbo bi o ba wa
wherever you may be
amere ko ma ne
tu just say a meaningful amen
ko ma ro nla ko nla ko
be sounding loud
mo gbo bi woli
I stand as a prophet
mo so a so tele
ku I prophesy to you
pe o se to mu yi
now this week
ani o se to tun
this new week
ni o ni ojo aje re
today monday
me mo so fu
opo
aje ma gbe o
people will help you
ko dia borisala o ma ri owo na
you will get money to spend
o ma ri owo
na you will get money
Olorun ma fi owo se ke
God will give you money
Allah no ma fi owo sa
nu e Father will give you money
Allah no ma fowo gbe ise re
da Father will raise your business with you
owo ni di olowo
you will never lack money
lo se wa ro wo lo
you will spend money
Allah gbe Allah nu di de
ko God will raise an ever for you
o ma fi olokan bale
God will give you rest of
aye re ma dide
your life will be lifted
ise re ma dide
your business will be lifted
wa de je
and you will be great
Jesus oluwa wa
Oruko
mi o yi pada apostle yin na ni Dr. SMO Mustafa JP baba sebi oba lati ijo Seed of Godly Church Land of Reality ti olujo wa ni baremu idiobi airport area nilu ibadan
akeke le ri ko
o fi ya
baba sebi oba de akeke freedom open e cruise ise ya nu la la ma sele
Lorukọ Jesu
wona ma ni testimony to bale wa
Agege le ri kan o Agege freedom open ye crusade Olorun baba se bi obade Isoje alagbara te tin reti e kale ka Gbogbo eniyan tu yaya jade ma bo lori papa isere St. Peter's African Church Fit Grand Ibi do si to ke ko to Agege Lagos Sere la kojo Monday January 10 Titi wo Friday January 14 odun tutu ta wa yi Dago meri role lojojumo fun didi ojo mararun beko Pelu akori yi ma year of freedom Odun ominira mi Oh yes iwo na ma bo wa claim e ko di ominira patapata Apostle Dr. Samuel Mustafa JP baba se bi oba to ma won ko ti ruju Olorun to ma wa nbe ma gbadu 2022 yọnu ominira re ni to bale wa loruko Jesu gba be egba ikede
this is to this announcement
je ki ami e oni tumo
let's you say meaningful amen
gbogbo owo awon ika
every hand of the wicked
owo awon daju
every hand of the wicked one
owo ijoba okoko
every hand of darkness of
ki won fi monitor
eloju o they use to monitor you in your dream
lo fi yo eloju
ara they use to torment you in your dream
lati oni lo
as from today
owo yen ko gbe
na that hand will cast fire
wa de dominera
and you will be free
Jesus oluwa wa
in Jesus name my lord
farabale gbo alaye
mi wait patiently to this explanation
oju ala laye ti mo gba ire lowo
eni people take goodness away from one in dream
oju orun na ni awon ohun ti ma nbe eto eyan leyan lowo
and it's true dream the dream that the devil will bring you
emi so tele bayi
I prophesy now
gbogbo ire ti aye ti gba lowo
eni ati the enemy have taken away from you and
I lord atoju
ala wa
loruko ni o wa da
pada wa devil will restore them
gbogbo awon itoni wonyi
all these directions
e ma dimu daada
make sure you cleave unto it
e ma ko won sile
make sure you write them down
oro imo ati ijele
ni word of wisdom and
nigbati enikan so
when somebody was sleeping
order to wa ja soju ala
and when he woke up to his dream
olorun pe
God can see that
olorun pe
he saw that
o pa eja nla
he caught some fish
o to bi to be ge
that big fish is
order gbe si ejika
and he put it on on his shoulder and begin to go. Listen to me.
You are the best.
Such person.
Prepare.
You've
got
a big person. You've
got
a big
fish.
Important that will make you an important person.
All
in life. God has connected you with the person.
Listen
carefully to me. That person will have mercy on you. And they will do you good. That dream is good. And next season, another person said he was in a dream. And he saw that
customer,
one of his customers that he loved so much, and somebody gave her six eggs and gave it to him in the dream. And the person that gave her the woman is two things. The blessing
on the wabe
can come. Secondly,
on the wa
it can come
that a woman
will give birth and give birth to six children.
So
that is what it means. It's two ways.
So,
but if that person
is found,
so that they get
the
girl
into our home,
exactly, it goes straight to the street. In the name of the Lord, the battle of life will not overcome.
And
somebody said he saw that in the area he was sleeping, and they dig the ground, and they bury a whole cow there, and he woke up. Such area, that means there is a wicked person there, that do take away their
you want to
one fee. They reveal it to
you.
You can leave that
for
area and pray for others. I pray. Everyone hearing me. Battle of the street and of the dream. They will cut fire. Do you know that there is authority? Lies on purpose. Authority.
Let me tell
now. Your mouth.
So
the Bible is complete.
Iran want you back.
The people that did not examine their Bible.
You back. But
and did not hear what the Bible
says.
And did not wait for teaching.
And when
you
name my
the one that will not know the love of God. The Bible is so complete. And I'm going to tell you some secrets in the Bible. And you'll be hearing it before.
So,
but I want you to practice it.
Office,
you will practice it today.
Come
and after you put it in practice,
you don't
before
law,
the end of the
school, all the word we
pay, you will see that
it will
give you a good result. I tell you now that in the
name
of the Lord, your love will be manifest. You are giving us authority over all those things. Let's examine the Bible.
I'm
in the book of Matthew. You live in this house.
Oh, the color.
And you do not know. Don't let me deceive. sleeping.
Ile o fi ma.
To the debris.
Ita lo sun.
You will sleep outside.
Eni kankan o le si fun.
Nobody will open it.
Lo se gboro kan le ku
oro. That is why you must not the door of
wealth.
You must not the door of
bi mo tin soro bayi.
As I'm talking to you.
Ma kan le ku ko ma be.
Tell that door and be happy.
Ma so fun eleda re.
Tell your God that.
Oluwa me.
No, my God.
Olorun me.
My God.
Se o se lo se bu ko fun.
May this week a week of blessings for me.
Se o se lo se bu ko fun.
May this week a week of blessings for me.
Be ni ko ma gbadura so oro ye.
Praise that
Lord.
Praise that your
Lord.
That
the
day
of Monday.
Authority and power destiny. That
we
are going to bless you.
Some of
you
pay.
You know that. It has been written in the Bible.
You know where Isaiah.
Chapter 61.
My brother will be better
than me. The grace of God is upon me.
He
has anointed me.
Let him wash you.
Let him preach the gospel.
Let him get there.
For now.
For away.
For people.
For you to see.
That are wretched.
At we pay.
And it has been written.
I have
people that they
will
be put into prison
to
set them free.
I sell that before me.
The authority that
will
be examined.
I cross
it. It has been written
in the
Holy Bible.
Maybe Jesus.
Where Jesus.
For me.
I'll give him the
Matthew.
Authority. Matthew. Chapter 18.
Verse 18.
Brojide.
Yes, sir. Kadade.
Lord,
turn him away for
you. Lord, turn him away
for you. Oh, God, see a bad day.
Whatsoever you bind.
Oh, could you see our apostle?
He tries the apostle.
Oh, the sorrow for our apostle.
And he tells the apostle that, give it to me.
A second, for our apostle.
He gave the apostle some authority.
Let him know.
For our apostle. He used for the people.
Bami dada.
Give me.
And he had the colleague to write.
The apostle that has been back and never said himself.
And what can let down?
We have anointed some people.
That the fool and the other of
fear. That even the grace and the authority.
Let it to see
it. To
set free.
The people that have been back.
A lot of
people.
See, I yet in danger.
Find their business.
After
they will just go into their business. Nothing to come out of
after
it.
After
they will just be going. They will not bring out
anything.
This is the car.
Toro if you be.
Why is your case like
and
this?
Give
it to me.
And then what? I don't program a silence.
This is part of tonight's program.
Oh my nigga.
It will be powerful.
We are what you are yet
they
say.
Those have bind your business.
You want to deal with
they bind your job.
Oh my nigga.
It will be powerful today.
What me dada?
Yeah,
me care
if they bind your
book. Tell me your name.
They say you can never conceive.
As I lay out,
they are going to meet tonight.
Oh my nigga.
It will be powerful.
What me dada?
Yeah, me care
if they bind your book.
We must oppose
you
with the word of God.
Say yeah.
This authority has
been
given to some apostles.
It's a bad day.
Once we bind,
there's
no one that can do it.
Don't
because the authority of
God
will bind it.
Read for
them.
Oh, that bad day, yeah, yeah.
Oh, that bad day,
yeah, yeah.
My God,
get your room,
open for me.
Get your go come your shila
say me. Let the heaven of my blessing.
Oh yeah, body word.
Send me to the poor.
Send
me to the world.
Give
it, in the name of the Lord.
your
door.
That your business that refuse to be
this.
That your business will cry. Every antagonistic spirit will
wipe
out. All apprenticeship. All the business. All civil service. All the civil service. Let's meet. Where are we going to meet?
St. Peter Anglican School. Feed the one lion.
That they are grateful.
If Belauti Pade.
Me
okay, Kotu.
As okay,
Kotu.
That's where we'll meet in
that game.
Let's meet together.
And
pray together.
Oh, man,
it's going to be powerful. This is to me.
Well,
every weekend.
Oh, no,
that's why you will not shut your ears. God will rebuke them.
We are
in the beginning of the year.
Let's
upon yourself.
If you are
in the better
city,
don't forget that in Akpata, tomorrow morning, special prayer is powerful. Will be taken
place.
Is itself
back on us.
Is at Olu Loyo. Spread your
aid. Who ya da ba ya toria?
In the name of Jesus.
I
authorize.
And
your
judgments are your
blessings. Receive it.
Oya ba.
Receive it.
Oro fili
Olu. Everyone will give them to
Jesus.
You.
Jesus. Olu awa.
In Jesus' name, my Lord.
Pay number and fire be a drua.
All this number for at prayer request and question.
090-64-70-1734. Ekegi. 070-41-78-0219. Lord, call this warrior.
You have the message in Jesus' name.
And you tell one in Facebook.
Those of you on Facebook.
But when you bant on Facebook, where you bear a wall away.
Whosoever that asks from Facebook
on Natoki,
no matter what,
on Facebook, let
they
us call
on your Facebook account.
Our phone number,
and they give you a phone number.
Our also,
and you are chatting with
our one because so we can
pay money to an Indian.
Hey, what are sick? What have I told you?
You guys want to.
One better phone and one phone.
They are asking from F for something. Don't answer them.
And block one.
Block them.
Bob Bob, but say we have a prayer list. Tell us story. And a pare.
Wipe it off.
And unfriend you.
Unfriend all of them.
Apostle Doctor.
Apostle
Doctor.
SMO.
Mustafa.
JP.
Baba Shebioba.
Ibe
Gagan.
That is
my Facebook
account. That is my Facebook account.
And what
about me? Listen carefully to me.
Wait. Talk about what? Long way. I want to like
it. Don't go and
check it. Check, I don't like
it. If you check the people that
see,
like it,
see, offer 100,000.
They are not up to 100,000.
For one, no one.
Block them. They are scammers.
All you maintain for many years.
They want to destroy
but
it.
But
them
will be paid.
And I know that God himself.
On my one, no one. One money, pay the salt in terms
of your doubt. They know that the results of what they are doing
and
is
one spread
your no
name. Call
in the name of the Lord.
Your doubt
will be mine. Call
on back to see
your
local.
Your
first support
you
the program.
You want to support this ministry.
Call
number
7-3-2-6-7-0-2-8-5 Mustafa Solomon Moses Loma Beja the New Fork Bank Loro Kodis Aye Radi.
Your life will manifest.
Oh my God. Bola ye radi.
Your life will manifest.
Oh, no, be
God will lift you up.
Oh, go,
your glory will shine.
Go, and then support this
all of you that
shine.
Support the work of this ministry.
All
of you that
pay
your covenants of
you. That
covenants of God
for
this year.
Hey, come out.
That will be written
to
you.
Yeah.
That joyful
oh,
covenants
will
be fulfilled.
Go, and then
all of you that have celebrated your
wedding anniversary.
All your joy is being
in
the name of Jesus. In the name of God. Your life will be meaningful.
Oh, go, and then
your glory will manifest. God will visit your life.
Oh, you
will reign as a king.
Happy birthday.
Empire
and
your joy
happy wedding anniversary.
Empire your joy
no,
in the name of the Lord.
Number.
You will obtain mercy.
A prayer,
your symbol of faith has sanctified it.
If a bad
that rod of prayer,
share,
an authority of
if
prayer,
God,
the finger of the Almighty God,
will
come into that honor to
God,
and may you anoint yourself in the name of the Lord.
This
week, you will get money,
mercy
will rise for you,
and I
will rise for you,
you will
not be put to shame, and will reign as a
Jesus.
In Jesus' name,
my Lord,
you will not face somebody, and show them that
amen.
I am there to
let you come.
Akeke lerico,
Oziya,
Baba Shebi Obade, Akeke freedom, open air cruise, Ise yanu lala mashele, Biti gani,
Loruko Jesu,
wana mani, testimony to balewa.
Akeke lerico, Akeke freedom, open air cruise, Olorun Baba Shebi Obade, Isoje alagbara tetin reti e kale ka. Gbogbo eniyan tu ya ya jade ma bo lori papa isere St. Peter's African Church Feet Grand. Ibi do si to keko to agege Lagos. Sere la kojo Monday January 10. Titi for Friday, January 14, no do to Tawai. Tago Mary Rolello Dojuma for the Jojamara Rubaco. And one Kori, my year of freedom. On Rominerami. Oh, yes, you wanna mama one claim where called you Minera Patapata. Apostle Doctor Samo Mustafa Jepi, Baba Shebiaba. Toma, we continue to allow Toma one bema Badura 2022, your Rominera and it all Balewa. Loruko Jesu.